Well, this song is on my album, My December. And rough ride, that relationship with my label, and I wanted to have this be the chapter of my life musically, and this song is one of my favorite songs, man, that I've ever been able to write. I like it so much, and I feel like people can relate to it because there's all kinds of addiction, right? So, and everybody's guilty of it. Like, if you're saying you don't, you're lying to yourself. There's something. I just think it's one of those songs you can like hear years later and go, whew, okay. Anyway, this is one of my favorites, and this is called Sober.
Thank you.
too, and I was like, I was like, okay, well, can't turn that off. So, I don't know, I've always been, I think like all artists are, right? Aren't all of us, like, we care so much, we're like empaths, so, you just never know when something's gonna really affect you, even though you wrote it 15 years ago. And then I said, screw that person, I feel everything. And yeah, you go. I want to care about stuff, so,